You already know what the fuck's up next, so I don't even know why I'm here. Feeling everywhere when you see it growing. How's it going, RWBY Phantom? I'm fucking back from an hour or two ago, depending on when I get this shit rendered and uploaded. But anyway, I figured I was a little bit vague in my last video. If you haven't seen my last video, my Gamers Retarded Ideas number one, go look at that before you watch this video, because you won't understand what's going on. But anyway, for those of you who already watched it or just got back from watching it, let me give you a quick filler on what's going on here. I didn't think you would grasp the full idea of what I'm trying to say unless I give you some little samples of some tracks I thought I could use, and you decide if you think that goes well with kind of what RWBY is, because that's just kind of what I think about. Every time I listen to a song, somehow I always fucking compare it to RWBY. But anyway, the songs I've chosen come from one terrible game, one decent game, and one actually really fun game, but I'm not going to rate games right here because I'm not allowed to. Highway will kill me. But anyway, so I'm just gonna play about 30 seconds of a sample on the song, and yeah, listen to each song and tell me what you guys think. But anyway, first up on the list is the shitty game with a dope-ass soundtrack, Sonic Riders. Bet you didn't see that one coming. Next up, we have another fucking Sonic game, because Sonic has the best soundtrack known to mankind. I suppose that could be debated in some cases, but anyway, so here is a track from Sonic Generations, one of the modern tracks. I'm gonna play the fucking classic version next. Fucking spoiler alert! Now I know, don't fucking roast me. I played that one a little longer than I said I would, but I felt like it needed some extra time. But anyway, you already know what the fuck's up next, so I don't even know why I'm here. Anyway, now that that Sonic shitstorm is out of the way, I mean, the soundtracks were pretty great, but anyway, here is a soundtrack from Saints Row. It's probably my favorite song from Saints Row 4. I meant to say 4, but I didn't because I'm a fucking idiot. But anyway, here, just fucking listen to this. So yeah, that's basically where that first retarded idea stemmed off of. I was just listening to that shit in the car. Don't fucking judge me. You probably do it too if you're here. That's what I kind of meant from my other video, which you may have been forced to watch in horrible ways, and slash Aura may have wasted 2 minutes and 17 seconds of your life doing so. But yeah, so that'll do it for this video, this touch up on Gamers Retarded Ideas. If you like any of these songs in here that I probably won't put into the description because I'm too fucking lazy to do it, if you want to know what the one of the songs is, just ask, okay? If you like any of those songs, please tell me in numbered order which one you like in the comments. If we get any comments on this video, it's not ever a guarantee these days. If you have your own music you'd like me to listen to and possibly use, just let me know. But it all depends on if my idea from earlier works. But yeah, this is just a fucking touch-up video, so anybody who watched the last one probably should be here, and if they're not, well, I guess they'll never understand my vision! Anyway, I'm GamerSix66, and I will see you next time.